That's right. What have we got here? YZ1992 model, getting fully rebuilt. So we're at the headstand bearing stage, ripping those out. That one's just come out, but this one is still stuck in. I get in here, there is no real wear. That's sitting right on the edge of this bearing race, and that's on the lip that stops the bearing from going in the tube too far. Struggling to get them out, I found a nice little simple trick. If you get a die grinder and just take this section out a little bit in a couple of places, you can actually get your drift onto the edge of the race and tap them out quite easily. It doesn't wreck anything on the inside of it. Let's do it here. As you can see, just that little section, right there, doesn't take much. And then once you've done that, you can tap the bearing out quite easily. Right, if you like and subscribe, happy days. I'll talk to you soon. You might see more of this project build on the build on the way. I've got a couple others as well. Yeah. All right. Cheers. Bye.